I don't think Mr. Dinesh needs to be on top of the ground. He should be down there inspiring the cabbages. Even for a common man, time has come when he spits on his hands, hoists the black flag, and begins slitting throats. That's the time which has arrived now. Somebody's got to take that action, and I'm glad Mr. Dalmia has taken it.
Yes, Navjot Sidhu is advocating a very hard line now.
As far as I'm concerned, he's a dead duck. Already, there is so much of resentment back home in India, especially with us over here. I don't see him lasting.